replace it.
First thing we're really supposed to do is remove this base right here. Now this base, you have to basically re-tap in these screws. As so right, well, you have one right here, yes. So these screws, make sure you tap these in. You want to remove this. Once you remove this, this pulley is going to come off. Okay? This is...
So we got that sheath off. That's how it's going to look like. Put your set screw, that was off. Now we're going to put on the new hub.
So now what I want to do is make sure that it's doing the set screw thing.
That's it. Brand new thing you do after you put on your new sheave, and you go to your mechanical room and turn on your drive. I believe it's these.
Driver's on.
Disconnect, we're going to check operation. Issue with the belt, we're gonna have to get a RBX 11, which is a solid belt. Basically, it's gonna cover all at least four different bands. I'm gonna go ahead and sand this down and give it some wire brush so we can remove all types of rust residue and we won't have any noise.